The extent of the use of race and religion in the recent by-elections in Cameron Highlands and Seremoni have got segments of the Malaysian population quite concerned. Certainly, it is something that the constitutional lawyer, Shahrizan Johan, is himself quite concerned about. So I sat down with Resh Bhattacharjee, the associate editor of The Edge, to talk about his interview with Shahrizan Johan.